Drive around the route. Thank you.
quick from the front.
Georgia works in Woodstock, so she doesn't have to come into the city.
Yeah.
It takes her.
Well, I guess if she was coming into town through Peacock, I think it might be.
In morning traffic, it takes her 20 minutes to get to work, and in the afternoon, she's home in 10.
I'm starving.
You have breakfast?
No, no.
Me neither.
Yeah, I'm so hungry.
I don't have time, but like, just go.
Yeah.
At best, go. It's not a long ride. Not a race.
Yeah. Now we'll try and find a little spot to have something to eat before the expo opens at 9. Because I haven't registered yet.
Just have some long legs. He looks like a bike, looks like a little toy, eh?
Who's this? Josh. Oh, that guy, yes. Yeah. Suffer with a cold a little bit initially and then deal with the heat of a compression vest later. Stopping!
Stopping!
Yeah. Oh, so looking
forward to it. Page to go.
Yeah. The just trying to think now, if the southeast is blowing tomorrow, what it's going to be like coming down the straight. Will we be sheltered or will we feel the wind?
The southeast is supposedly will be coming from our right shoulder.
Okay. It's a bit of a crosswind.
Yeah. Half wind sheltered from these buildings. So
yeah, yeah. Deal with it when it happens.
Yeah. Nothing you can do to prepare, there's nothing.
Yeah. I mean, last year's weather was absolutely perfect. Morning, morning, morning.
Good morning.
Got this creaking noise, I can't figure out where it's coming from.
So my bike started doing that, the EV bracket.
Yeah, I think it might be that, yeah. Probably very easy to be repacked or replaced or whatever.
Thank you.
Saturday ride or Sunday ride. Oh, along this road.
So nice.
Yeah,
a wheel rover, chap and speak and back.
Choose chap and speak or not.
Oh, I got so many choices, eh? And beautiful route.
People come in there. It's a bit scary riding along here when they
Yeah, and this road can get hectic, very busy.
Yeah.
And they got to do time of the day like now.
Yeah, they probably do.
Yeah. Yeah. Look at that view.
Thank you.
bottles would have failed.
Thank you.
not sweeping us up. rockets. Keep you from blowing away the wind.
Thank you. time there, eh?
Yeah.
Nice action.
Can you go down here? Just make sure you're on the just come over.
Alright, you're holding on to everything here. Yes. You've got to go a little bit down this other side.
And like all the way.
I'm
just
checking
that
the wind is
behind
you.
So where is the
fort?
Down there.
Oh, that's it.
Yeah.
That bit, yeah.
Almost
2 k's
worth.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm sorry, can you see?
No, no.
I'm in 3A.
Oh, there's only 3 minutes between each batch.
Yeah, they're very close.
Okay.
Front batch is at 5 minutes.
Why are you guys staying?
I was staying with my brother.
Fishwood. Yeah.
Yeah,
that's
awesome. Is Hamas time? Along the route? Yeah.
Yeah. I've got a little support
there. Or are you taking the car?
Tomorrow I'll cycle it.
And then go party.
Yeah.
The race.
Oh yeah, no, not to the starting point.
It's a little bit far too.
It's a bit of a
is it?
Big warm up here.
I'm gonna hit our back. That's gonna be nice.
A bit of a crossing as well.
Just in Camps Bay, because the starting Camps Bay, it blows the wrong way.
Yeah. It bounces off the mountain or something. Yeah.
The next day or something, or
came. We rode down to Hart Bay and back. So I did a
quarter.
On the same day.
Wind was playing a little bit harder than that. It's like going down here now. You've got to be aware.
East Coast, after this bunch, we're going to roll. Let's get these guys get out the way first. Okay. Are we all finishing at McDonald's again?
Daryl!
Guys running, arriving, eh?
So dangerous!
must have dropped a few kgs.
No, ate like king.
Oh, really? Yeah.
Wow. Full stock accommodation and being stuck. Because we have
no bread. Yeah. How many were you riding?
There were 8 of us.
Okay.
There's normally about 12, but some people have work on it.
And there was just one follow vehicle, eh?
Yeah.
Okay. That looked awesome. And you rode the full legs every day except for that second last day. Yeah.
This seems random. I was cold. Oh no.
Yeah, can imagine. Yeah.
Yeah. The diehards went into the restroom and changed the kits and dry kits on the pen and ride.
Hill always catches you at the end of the race.
Yeah. You see cliff, then you say,
it's all over. Oh, some sunshine. Hi, Mr. Kruger. Did you sneak in here? Glass? Something like glass. Thank you. Finish line, isn't it? No, a bit further. Going down the final straight. Down the finish line. Let's rehearse. feel what the wind, going to be like here. Yeah. Not too bad. Opens in an hour's time, so the timing will be perfect. Left you.
No, I'm
getting
right.
Okay, see you around, eh? Keep you waiting.